me something good.
Yeah. Hey guys, it's Evelyn. Don't forget to stay tuned for the little bloopers and extras I always have at the end of my videos. And today, we're doing another challenge, and it's the blindfolded popsicle challenge, and I'm doing it with my mom.
Hi, Evelyn.
Hi.
Hi, guys. So what are we doing today?
We are doing the blindfolded popsicle challenge.
Cool.
And here's how it works. Daddy is going to give us different flavored popsicles, and we have to guess what they are. And the loser has to taste a penalty popsicle.
No.
Daddy made himself.
Penalty popsicle doesn't sound good.
They also have to guess the flavor.
Okay.
Okay, let's get started.
Yay! 3, 2, 1, taste.
I like them.
Aren't we supposed to know what the options are?
No.
Oh, man. I think I have a guess.
I know exactly what
okay.
It is.
Okay, I do
you
have
guys
a guess.
Ready? Yeah. 3, 2, 1.
Grape.
Cherry.
Evelyn's right.
Yes!
It's grape. Oh, no. It tastes really good.
3, 2, 1, taste.
Ew.
I think I know, man. It's really hard.
3, 2, 1.
Cherry.
Pina colada.
Strawberry.
Strawberry?
I was thinking it was either bubblegum or cherry.
It is strawberry.
It's pink. These are my new favorites.
3, 2, 1, taste.
This one's sour.
Man, what is that? Okay, I think I know. Do you know?
Not yet.
3, 2, 1.
Green apple.
It is green apple.
Yes!
Oh, man!
I was thinking...
I stink at this!
I was thinking it was
no,
either green apple or lime.
Lose. I'm gonna have to taste the penalty popsicle.
It's so green.
Oh.
Oh, you're right. It was really green.
That's pretty good.
3, 2, 1, taste!
Ew. Oh.
I have a guess.
Yeah.
No.
Okay. 3, 2, 1.
Mango.
It's mango. Yes!
No, it's mango!
What? Mango!
Why would they make a mango flip? Honestly. Man!
3, 2, 1. Taste!
Okay, good.
Ew. Oh,
really?
Oh. 3, 2, 1.
Pineapple.
Pina colada.
Well, that's cool.
I'll give it.
Yeah, come on.
3, 2, 1, taste.
Oh. Wow, that's powerful. Wow.
I know exactly what that is.
Wow.
So good.
That's a lot of flavor.
3, 2, 1.
Cherry.
Yes, indeed.
My gosh. That's intense.
3, 2, 1, taste.
I know what it is.
ma'am. What is that? What is that? What is that? I think I have a guess, but I'm not convinced.
Yeah.
3, 2, 1.
Lemon lime.
Blue raspberry.
Lemon lime, baby.
Yeah, that's lemon lime.
3, 2, 1. Taste!
There it is.
Oh yeah. Definitely.
3, 2, 1.
Blue raspberry.
Ding, 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 ding.
Oh.
The score is 7-3. The only one Evelyn missed was strawberry.
Wow, that was really good.
What can I say? Yeah. I'm a good guesser.
Well, it's penalty time for the loser.
Man. Oh, I'm a little nervous about this.
3, 2, 1. Taste!
Ew. Ew, what is that? Oh my god, it tastes like dirty. What is that? Like, how much do I have to taste it?
You have to guess it.
Okay, I'll bite a little bit. Oh my god. Oh my god. Oh my god. Oh my god, what is that?
Taste will give it away.
Is it that herring stuff? Is that?
Yeah.
It is, isn't it?
It is.
Oh my god!
That's disgusting!
Yes! Oh, you thought that's horrible!
I'm not tasting it!
It's green! Yeah. I can't believe I put that in my mouth. It's just horrid. Oh, that's so gross! Oh man!
That was hilarious watching
you. Oh, God, I gotta have something else.
Well, thanks for coming, losing, and doing something very disgusting by eating herring popsicle.
Yeah. Thanks for having me, and yeah, it was a good time up until the herring popsicle. But anyway, see you later. Bye, guys.
Bye. Well, that's a challenge. I hope you enjoyed it. I especially did. So, how do you think you would react to a herring popsicle? Let me know in the comments. And don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe to my channel. Oh, and don't forget to share. See you next time!
I need to cleanse my palate of all that pineappleness. I'm not thanking anybody.
Snap again.
Bah.
Look at that. It's really disgusting looking, so just so you know.
Great. Thanks for the update, Sarah.
Edit
that. What is that? Thank you.